In today's video, I'm going to be talking about a blitz from what I believe to be one of the most slept-on formations in Madden 21. Check it out. What's up, guys? My name is Cody, and I want to welcome you to my YouTube channel. If you've never been a part of my YouTube channel before, my YouTube channel basically focuses on helping you get better at Madden, and I do that through YouTube. I do that through posting videos like this one that are designed to help you, give you tactical, practical, tangible tips, concepts, and strategies and play setups that you can apply to your game that is going to allow you to get better. So if that's something that interests you, at the bottom right hand corner of the screen there is a subscribe button. I'd love for you to click that button. And I also want to talk to you really, really shortly here about my texting membership. A lot of you guys don't have a lot of time, right? We're all busy. And so what I wanted to do was create something that's really, really simple and really, really effective. And so every single week, if you sign up for this, which is very, very simple to sign up, all you have to do is just text me. My cell number is 812-216-3644. The link or the number is also in the description for you. But just text me and let me know I would like to receive the texting membership. Very, very simple. That's all you have to do. And what I will do for you every single week for the rest of Madden 21 is I will send you a video every single week with a very high level tip that I would not normally show on YouTube. So if you guys want to ever thought about what it might be to get a guide by me, these videos will show the level of detail that I go into in all of my ebooks and coaching sessions and all that. So if you want to sign up for that, all you have to do is send me a text for 100% free. I'll never charge for that. It's very, very simple, but also very, very effective. So if you want to take that step, all you got to do is just shoot me a text. Thanks, guys. All right, let's jump into the pressure setup. So this is from Nickel Triple. This is, I think Nickel Triple is a very slipped on formation this year, especially for pressure. It's got very, very good pressure out of it, and it's found in the Baltimore Ravens playbook. And all you're going to do is just put your linebackers in and put your safeties in. So, for example, what you want to do on this left side, you want to put your fastest guy there. So, for the Packers, that's Perry Nickerson. And it's literally, I mean, there's basically no setup to it whatsoever. Nickel Blitz 2, and all you're going to do is you are going to press coverage. You're going to crash your defensive line to the left. You're going to QB spy this right side guy, Gary. You're going to QB contain, and then just slide this guy in right off the edge. And what I like to do is user Redman right here. And what you're going to see here is at the snap of the ball, you're going to get crazy fast pressure at your quarterback. Very, very, very simple pressure. Very, very simple. What's nice about the way the formation is kind of stacked like this and the way the blitz angles work is it really, really allows you to get really, really solid pressure at a very, very easy rate. In fact, you could even bring, if you bring the safety down and put him on a blitz, you're going to see this is going to work even better. You see just how fast the blitz comes in, and it's going to consistently come free. There's not a whole lot that they can do to stop the edge pressure from coming in, which is why I like it so much. In my opinion, it's one of the better edge pressures in the game right now. And in fact, you might be able to even turn it into a three-man. As you can see here, I can turn it in almost to a three-man pressure just by spying that nose tackle or by bluff blitzing him, which we all have to have a spy. If you're playing Madden, if you've played Madden for any length of time, you know that you really, really need to have a spy on the field, especially if they have a mobile quarterback. So what this allows you to do is without contributing a lot of resources to the blitz, he really only contributed three-man pressure right off the edge. And look how fast the pressure comes in. I mean, it's one of the best blitzes in the entire game. So I would encourage you, if you haven't checked out Nickel Triple, to go ahead and check that out. It's one of my favorite formations in the game right now. There's just truly so much you can do from it. It can create some really, really unique shells. This is a show blitz look that you can get out of it as well. And I don't know if this blitz works as well from show blitz look, so we'll see. We're kind of labbing on the fly here, but just wanted to show you this right here. I mean, yeah, you see it doesn't work as good, but the standard blitz is so effective. I mean, so effective. In fact, I mean, you don't really even need to crash your line to the right or to the left. You're going to see here, they're going to already be on a nice little blitz angle here. So literally all you have to do is just rock and roll. And you'll see this is just, it's just a phenomenal pressure. It's one of the best blitzes in the game, if not the blitz. I think it's right up there with Dime 146. The better part about Nickel Triple is it's a nickel formation, which means you're going to be able to stop the run a lot better. So if you haven't tried this pressure out or you haven't tried that formation out, I'd really encourage you to try it out. I've actually considered shifting defenses, even though I wrote an entire ebook on the 46 defense, and I still stand by that as being the best overall defense in the game because of what it can do against the run and the pass. this formation makes me rethink that. This defense from the Baltimore playbook is really, really good, really, really effective. And this nickel triple blitz, you're not going to find a better blitz that can also stop the run in this game. I guarantee you it is phenomenal. It's a phenomenal pressure. Nickel triple is a phenomenal formation this year. And so I just encourage you to check it out if you haven't already. Guys, we do have a Discord I want to invite you to. My YouTube channel, you know, sometimes it's hard to connect through video and it's hard to really understand and get to into conversation. So that's why I provide my texting membership, which is very easy. You can text me anytime. And I do my best to respond within 24 hours to everybody. Don't always meet that, but I do my best to respond within 24 hours. To all my techs, but I also offer Discord, and Discord is a great place because it's not just my perspective, but it's mine and other people's perspectives as well, and it's a great place to be able to bounce ideas off of one another, get lab partners, and that's truly how you become a better player. It's how I become a better player when we have a better community, and so if you want to join our community over at Discord, there's a link in the description for you to do that. Lastly, I just want to invite you guys personally to come check out my live stream. I stream Madden every single night at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern time on my YouTube channel right here. The links for my Twitch channel if you want to watch on Twitch are in the description. But we go live every single night where we kind of stream these tips and strategies live and show, you know, what we're doing live for you. So love to have you come check that out. Anyways, guys, I want to thank you for your time today, and we'll see you in our next video. We're going to have another YouTube video coming soon today because, again, we post several times a day. So be sure to check the channel out. And if you haven't seen all of my content, all my videos, here are some videos for you to check out on the screen.